and the light snow falling. It feels like Christmas in the backyard, and we are collecting toys for our Toys for Tots campaign. We have three great groups in the backyard here at 6. Brett Bengel joins us from Holy Trinity Lutheran Academy with some cuties who attend the academy. Tell us what you did this year.
We're from Holy Trinity and New Hope, and our students this year decided that we want to do the Toys for Tot for our Christmas fundraiser, or our Christmas drive, and so they came out tonight. We got 192 toys and brought them out. And
awesome, and you stood out in the cold and waited to deliver them. That's why I have red little noses over here. You see that? Matches our coat. Thanks for coming, you guys. We really appreciate all you did. Up next, we have the Osseo Maple Grove Pee Wee Hockey B2 Crimson. And I'm so impressed with you guys because you bagged groceries to get enough tips to present this big check. And we have their spokesperson, Nicholas Randall. Nicholas, tell us the hardest thing about bagging groceries.
Probably fitting all the stuff in the bag.
And you got to do it right. You can't crush the eggs, right? I'm so proud of you guys. Thanks so much for volunteering your time and doing all that hard work to collect $900 for Toys for Tots. Looking handsome, gentlemen. Love the hockey jerseys. Thank you for coming out. And speaking of looking handsome, right, Tom? Right? All right. We got Tom here, Tom Disted from Caldwell Banker Realty. You guys are wonderful supporters of Toys for Tots. Look at this check. Tell me how you raised $16,000 and 7,000 toys.
Well, every year we ask our clients to bring in, or we offer to donate a tree to our clients in return for a donation to Toys for Tots. And this year we got about $16,000 and 7,000 toys.
That's a lot of Christmas trees and wreaths that you gave away. Thank you so much. We know you're such big supporters. Thank you, Caldwell Banker Realty. Still lots of time. If you'd like to get involved and make a child's Christmas morning, go to Toys for Tots or care11.com/toysfortots to find out where you can drop off a donation. We'll be back. Schwartz has sports coming up.